the PDC, a second PDC victory for the prison guard from Sittingbourne in Kent. His victory against Christian Bunce, 6-3. Following on from one against Scott Waits earlier in the season. Up against the Riot, Callan Rydz from the northeast of England. Rydz in this second round by virtue of his victory earlier this afternoon against Gabriel Clements. Both players beating German opposition to set up this encounter, and the winner will take on 64. Dave Chisnell in the board final, the last 32, after Chizzy just beat Darius Labanauskas, including a brilliant 1-4-3 checkout. Check that out on social media for yourselves later on. This could be a brilliant checkout.
Game shot.
What a start from Callan Rydz, 160 out. Welcome to round two, Aaron Beeney. Saw Callan Rydz produce the very same checkout on the live stream 24 hours ago.
97.
It was an inconsistent display from Rydz here yesterday. Did have that 160 checkout.
140.
Against Jermaine Waterman, but lost the match 6-3, having lost 6-2 to Peter Wright on his opener on day one.
53.
So a very welcome first round victory this afternoon to ensure that he will not go back 100. To the United Kingdom without any ranking money in his pockets. And the same can be said of this man, who was in truth as surprised as anybody to get through Q School at the start of the year. Very raw and candid interview he gave to Dan Dawson after achieving 72. His Tour card. And he's kind of become everybody's favourite darts player. Everyone keeps an eye out for his results. And for the second time this season,
90.
Something to celebrate. Will he have any more to celebrate?
141.
I will let you know which players have made it through to the third round or which ones have made it through since the last recap at the end of this leg.
98.
Which could be now if Rydz can hit tops again, and he has hit tops again. Looking very assured here. In fact, looking quite spectacular at the start of this match, young Callan Rydz. Will be Daryl Gurney against Kim Heibrechts 60. Next here on stream two. That's a third round tie. Also through is Keegan Brown. He's beaten Kirk Shepherd 6-2 and will face Peter Wright in round three.
180.
Beeney gets it right with the 180 at the start of this leg.
57.
Rob Cross against Luke Humphreys is a third round tie. Mensah Suljovic also through 97. To round three, a 6-2 win for him against Jan Dekker. Ricky Evans has beaten Madaz Razmar 6-3 and will face Nathan Aspinall in their board final. Vincent van der Voort will face Danny Noppert for the second time this week. In a match that will have real repercussions for who becomes Dutch number two ahead of the World Cup. The race to partner Michael van Gerwen. Van der Voort against Noppert, a round three tie. Ian White will face Willie Borland after Borland beat Johnny Clayton 6-3. As Beeney looks here for 84 after 9. 15 scored, so 69 remaining. Wayward dart allows Rydz the opportunity. Well, last time he needed a checkout with two treble 20s, he got them both. Not on this occasion. But Beeney has a chance not only to halve the deficit, but to break.
Game shot.
And Beeney does break. Another player in that race for the Dutch number two spot of the World Cup, Jermaine Waterman, who is through to round three. A 6-3 win against Adam Hunt sets up a tie for him against José de Sousa. Gavin Carling 59. Through. He's beaten James Wilson 6-4. Damon Hetta through, beating Roby John Rodriguez 6-4 as well. Michael Van Gerwen, the world number one, is through. A 6-2 win for him against Reese Robinson. Glenn Durrant has beaten Ian Conterman 6-1. And he will 92. Face John Michael in his board final after Michael saw off Ryan Searle 6-2.
140. One hundred. Forty-seven.
Just a few loose visits in the last couple of moments from Beeney. Monk City did pin that double 16 to win the 64. Third leg. But a lot resting on this visit in the context of this leg, because Rydz has left a check out.
100.
It is the biggest of them all, and he's not going to take it out now. He'll try and leave it handy.
58.
Treble 18 is the first port of call here. He'll persevere and try to find that target. And he's managed it for a dart at the bull.
90.
Well, it's not a bad miss. It's not a bad leave. But will he get the chance to have another go at that double 16? Double top.
92.
Beeney does come again. Just stopping Callan Rydz in his tracks here.
Game
the riots seem to be running riot after racing into a two-leg lead, but it's two apiece now.
140. Forty-five. 60. One hundred and forty. 81. Twenty-six. 100.
Rydz looking comfortable again in this leg. Down to 120 after a dozen darts. Beeney needs another treble to leave a finish, and he's found one.
45.
And a chance here, perhaps, for Aaron Beeney to make it three legs on the spin. Even if he doesn't take this out, which he won't, no certainty that Rydz will clean up the 75. It is only the one dart to double top.
55.
And after finding it in each of the first two legs, he's been dropping low on that particular target since.
Game shot.
And Aaron Beeney has been very, very good on that particular target and has turned this match around. Having lost the first two legs, finds himself throwing now for a 4-2 lead. Callan Rydz, you can see in the background there, getting very agitated with himself.
Fifty-five, 100, 137.
Very, very neat and tidy from Beeney in this match. Maybe growing a little bit in confidence.
100.
Does have the poorest seasonal average of all of the full-time Pro Tour players. But he's outperforming 99. That level today so far. Outperforming it to some level here. If he maintains this standard of performance, it will be his highest average of the season. A long way to go though yet.
38.
And often the average can drop at the point where the pressure is on. And he just put a little bit of unnecessary pressure on himself here. He should be on some kind of finish at this stage of the leg, having kicked it off with 3 ton visits.
89.
Rydz gets another go at 75. This time he gets 2 darts.
Game shot.
And ties it up at 3 apiece.
Eighty-four. 100. 140.
I have to give credit to Beeney here, because every time it looks like Rydz is about to impose himself and run away with it, he just seems to produce a big score.
101.
Well, had he found the treble he was aiming for then and not the one next door, he would have been first to a finish in 100. This leg. As it is, Rydz has set up a more than manageable 80 checkout, and all Beeney can do here is trying to pile on some pressure. 140 really is what he's after.
100.
100. Well, he's gone for 2 tops.
Game shot.
And he's got 2 tops. The audacity of Callan Rydz there. To go for 2 double tops with 3 darts in his hand, but he pulled it off.
59.
And the pendulum swings back in his favour.
60.
I actually think that's become a more common shot in recent times than it
45.
Perhaps used to be. We see it more often, I think, because on the 80 checkout, so many times you see a player get hampered with 2 darts in the single 20.
98.
No disrespect meant to the opponents, it's just about doing what's best for you. The danger, of course, is missing.
100.
With your first dart above the double top, and then you have to be completely perfect.
93.
With the next couple.
59.
This match moves towards its conclusion. I'll just inform you that Lisa Ashton is in action now.
96.
On stream one with Dan Dawson, Paul Nichols and Ashton taking on Alan Tabben after beating Jamie Hughes in her first round match.
45.
As always, we offer a choice of two selected matches streamed live here at PDC TV in these Pro Tier events. And if you prefer to see
39.
Lisa Ashton in action against Alan Tabben, stream one is the place to be. You can stick with me here on stream two to see how this match plays out. And then Daryl Gurney against Kim Hybrex follows it.
Game shot.
Very, very nicely done by Callan Rydz. And that might just be that for Aaron Beeney, who will take the positives, will take the victory, that's for sure.
140.
It's all experience, it's all confidence building. But it looks as if his race might be run against the riot.
140. One hundred and twenty-five. 45.
So 111 stands between Callan Rydz and a place in the third round.
Game shot.
And that
the match,
is that. A flying start, and then Beeney bounced back in the middle to lead the match.